Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Stegoceratops to the park.